Good day to you from Chem Help ASAP. We'll now discuss a specific organometallic reagent, the Grignard reagent. Grignard reagents are named after François Grignard, the scientist who first discovered this class of organometallic reagents. Grignard reagents specifically involve magnesium as the metal. They are also called organomagnesium reagents. That's a long word. Organomagnesium reagents. We have a reaction on the screen. In this reaction, bromobenzene reacts with magnesium metal, Mg0, to give an organomagnesium product. In this case, the product is phenylmagnesium bromide. As drawn, the product shows a covalent carbon-magnesium bond. If we were to use this molecule in a reaction, we would like to likely draw the product with an ionic carbon-magnesium bond. The magnesium is normally paired with the halide, bromide in this case, as a complex ion. Grignard reagents are very electron-rich at carbon, and they are both strong nucleophiles and strong bases. Notice that the magnesium has gone from the zero oxidation state to formally +2, and the bromide is -1. The magnesium has been oxidized and the carbon reduced. This same reaction can be performed on simple alkyl halides, like iodomethane or chloromethane. In a previous video, I said inorganic chemists call this process an oxidative insertion. For making Grignard reagents, it does look like the magnesium ion has a magnesium atom has inserted itself into the carbon-bromine bond. Let's talk about the solvent for this reaction. Organometallics, including Grignard reagents, tend to be very basic. Therefore, the solvents for these reagents need to be very weak acids. The best solvents for these reactions are ethers. The most common ether solvents are diethyl ether, diethyl ether is so common, people actually call it ether. Another common ether solvent is this. This is called THF or tetrahydrofuran. These solvents contain carbon-hydrogen bonds, but these CH bonds are normally unreactive, non-acidic. Our other common solvents, namely water and alcohols, are far too reactive to use with organometallics. Avoid water and alcohols when using Grignard reagents and most other organometallics. So that is the Grignard reagent. We make them by reacting an organic halide with magnesium metal. This forms an organomagnesium reagent, which is both a strong nucleophile and a strong base.